All right, hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the ETSKI Tutorials live stream. What is this, live stream number 5? So today is the show your work. What do you mean I'm late? I was here like 15 minutes early, just sitting around. I'm like a few seconds late. You guys gave me a countdown timer, look, 5, well, the 4 is missing, but you guys gave me a countdown timer. So yeah. So this is the Show Your Work live stream for those of you who are watching this video on YouTube. So the whole point of this live stream is that, well, basically on Twitter, I'm going to be having people send me links to anything that they made that has to do with video game design. So yeah, why don't we get started? Because I know that somebody, let's start with this one. This is a video that somebody sent me. All right, can you guys hear that audio okay? This looks like a collaboration project. I want to read this. Turmoil Deluxe is a remake of a retro Atari game, Turmoil. Turmoil? Am I reading that word correctly? I don't see that word very often. With similar style of play, it includes many added features and original artwork. Sweet. I like the music. Oh, I see. This is the original game. I don't think I've ever seen that game. And this is your guys' versions. Sweet. Looks like is this a PC game then? I like the artwork. I want to read more about this game in the description. Can I still keep the video in there? There we go. I still haven't figured out what this game is actually for. It looks like PC. Yeah, there's a mouse in there. It's got to be for PC. Yep, I can see the mouse, so mystery solved. But yeah, this is a really cool idea. I've actually never played Turmoil or seen it before. Oh, dang. I've never seen a level editor like that. That's really cool. So it's all like, you're not so much editing like the layout and stuff as you're editing just like the timing of the way the enemies come out at you. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I wonder if this would play like on an Android touchscreen. I think it actually would, wouldn't it? Because it looks like the only actual gameplay is just like it could just be a single touch control. So that actually would, if that is what's happening, then that would be really good for an Android game. The graphics look good for an Android game. Yeah, this looks cool. Great game, Martin Edemir. Sweet. The first game of the Show Your Work live stream. All right, let's move on, I guess. I guess, let's see this. Is this going to be an actual game that I'm going to be able to play? Yes, it is. A web player demo. Okay, this looks interesting so far. Actually, let's see. Can I go on to, let's see, can I add, nope, wait. No, I'll just go to add screen region. And I think that's the entire screen. And then I can drag it, drop it over top of everything so that you guys can see it better. And cut off half my face, but whatever. The game's more important than my face. So, all right. So far, I'm using WSAD to just move the camera. And there's some sort of clicking going on in my ears. It sounds kind of like the, what was that thing called in Half-Life? What was that thing in Half-Life called? The gamma reader? Something where it detected radiation. I'm gonna scroll down and read the instructions. I need to collect resources. Click on one of these blocks, and the block should go and do its thing. You can right-click to get your normal cursor back. Click one of these icons. Okay, I see the icons. And your cursor should turn into look like the icon. Okay. And then we got some fun facts. All right. Some Minecraft? Maybe. I thought I had more inspiration from Mario. With like, well, I guess actually more like Tetris. Like, look at this blocky thing here. Okay, so click on that. And then what? Okay, so this is like an inventory of what's in our scene. So if I move away, those are still in the inventory. All right, what are these? It's like an apple. Is this just changing what my cursor looks like? I really don't know what's going on. As I'm trying to figure out what these blocks do, it just starts moving by itself and then cuts down a tree. What is happening in this game? Oh. I told the block to go cut down a tree. Okay, so now I guess I'm commanding the blocks to cut down trees for me. Oh dang, is anybody else experiencing lag? I'm gonna just move my head around and yeah, no, it looks like on my screen I'm getting a good frame rate. That's unfortunate. Maybe I don't know, maybe in the future or future live streams I'll switch to 720p. Because I don't know if the 1080p is worth it. Because I, what was it, the last episode, I don't think I had anybody telling me that the stream lagged. Or maybe one person, but. I think the game itself is actually lagging a little. Can I go up or down or just left and right? Looks like just left and right. I like how it. I wish there was a way to like go down and explore that like cave looking area. I have a feeling it just ends right there. There's probably nothing to explore. Make it 480px. Oh, just 480 pixels, you mean? Or is px something special? I wonder if there's a way that I can upload, like. I mean, isn't there a way on Twitch where you can, like, select what resolution you watch it at? I wonder if there's a way to set that up. I don't really know what I'm doing. If I click on one of these, will I zoom into it? Buildings. Oh, I can build stuff? What do chests do? Oh, sweet. There's like a sprint. I like how the camera moves like up and down the hills. I feel like there's like almost an invisible character that I'm actually following. All right, I gotta find my blue worker blocks and figure out what the heck is happening in this game. I still don't really understand it. Streaming in 1080p causes it so I don't get messages until 2 minutes later. I never knew about that. Yeah, it sounds like I probably will be doing 720p live streams. All right, I'm hearing clicking again. What does the clicking mean? So far, I really don't understand this game. Is this game finished or is it in alpha still? And I'm lost. I don't know where my blocks went. Let's go to settings and see if there's anything in here. All right, let's start again. New world. All right. Change it at least to 720p. Is this particular live stream, is it laggy enough for everybody that it's worth starting the live stream over in 720p? Or should we just continue this live stream in 1080p? Yeah, I like the Tetris clouds too. It sounds like. Yeah. We got one lagger. All right, we got two laggers. Wait, no, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it looks like the general consensus is to start over in 720p. So, all right. That should be easy enough, I think. Well, wait, actually. No, I can't switch while we're live streaming. All right. I will be back in like 2 seconds.